each kind of art and movement and personality, and just it kind of overtakes your entire being.
I guess we know this goal on and on. Does anybody know what we are looking for?
The move that I'm most famous for is the Zack Attack. It's just kind of it's like a cartwheel, but I'm doing it, so it's better.
If I fell in an act, I've been trained to act like it didn't happen, just get up and continue on with the show.
A lot of people ask me, just like after I do a routine at a park or something like that, is like what allows you to dance that well, and I'm always just like, it's like, you know, the flesh pieces of fabric you have, like, on those really skimpy dance suits.
We've been dancing as a couple for about 12 or 13 years. As a pair, couple, if you will.
Because if they weren't there, my flesh would just be exposed and I'd be so self-conscious. But they allowed me just to really express myself freely. My top three dancers of all time would have to be on this past season of Dancing with the Stars. The best dancers I've ever seen.
Hulk Hogan.
Whether it's Beyonce in her latest video, or you see Shakira, or...
I dedicate my performances to Selena, the Latin artist. Huge inspiration because of my Hispanic background.
I like heavy things and want to be heavy.